Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if you're getting a Google Chrome download error where it says the virus scan failed. In this brief tutorial, I'll be showing you guys how to hopefully resolve this problem. So we're going to jump right into it, and we're going to start by opening up the start button. So you want to just left click on the start button one time to open up the menu. And you want to now type in regedit, so R-E-G-E-D-I-T. Just as it appears on my screen. And top result on Windows 10 should say regedit, and you want to right click on it and then left click on run as administrator. And then if you receive a user account control window, you want to select yes. So what you want to do now on the left side here is go underneath H key local machine by either double clicking on this folder or left clicking the little arrow immediately next to it. And once you've done that, you want to go and do the same thing for the software folder right here. So again, expand that view. And now you want to do it for Microsoft right here. And now go down to Windows. Right here, expand that. And I'm going to make this screen on the side a little bit wider by just dragging it over a little bit so we can see where we're going a little bit better. And now we're going to go underneath current version. Expand that one. And now you want to look for policies right here. Expand that. And now you want to just left click on the attachments folder one time right here. And now on the right side, I'm going to just drag the name over a little bit. And there's only supposed to be two things in here. And the one that we're looking for is scanned with antivirus. So you want to right click on it and then left click on modify. So for value data in here is currently set at 3. What you want to do instead is set that over to 1. So just backspace, so click inside of this field, delete the 3, type in a 1. Don't spell out like O-N-E. You want to just type the number 1. And then once you're done doing that, you want to click on OK. And now what I recommend you do is go back on to the site you were having the problems with before. Try and download whatever file you were getting this virus scan failed error with through the Google Chrome web browser. So I would recommend restarting your computer and then try and proceed to download the file you were having this virus scan failed error with. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.